Hi, everybody. Today we're going to learn how to breathe underwater forever and survive. Now, you may think it's impossible, but it's not. You just have to get wood. And make a crafting table. Just make one door. Or two for your friends. Put it underwater. You go behind a door. And it's possible to breathe. Now this is one way. There are many others, like, let's see. I'm pretty sure you could use a fence and stuff like that. You don't need a door. All you need is a fence. You don't need, you could go next to the fence and you could breathe. And I think there's one other way. I know this. Ooh, there's one other way. I know it. Because I've done this before. Well, you don't really breathe. You just kind of breathe. Alright, it works. Ooh. Here's one of the ways if you are having problems, just breathe underwater with any material you can think of. You can breathe underwater with actually, that's actually it. Two items you could breathe underwater with. I think you could breathe underwater with a boat. And you can. There's a boat park. Okay, so, so today I'm also going to show you my new world. This area is a boat ride. You take a boat and you go all the way down to there. Here's a lazy river. It's pretty simple. Slide, slide, in our H2O inside place. Here's a snack bar underwater. There's almost everything. Hot tub, pool. Four of those. So these are at, here's if you're on, like computer mode, you could actually make this and it'll become a wither boss. This is an area to play hide and seek in water. Well, the holes for you to jump in to hide. Here's an inside little water place with a boat. And yeah, water fountains, a village. This is my favorite water slide. It automatically moves. And that's pretty much it. Bye guys. Wish you luck. And next time, give me a like if I notice a new one. Bye.